That's what. She dropped in for a surprise visit, then some psycho appeared, and I don't even know. I'd do it right now, because if you pass out, I'm just leaving your ass behind. Ah, shut your mouth. I was planning to do that anyway. Still, auto regeneration. Quite the useful body you've got. I'm better off without it, though. You just make me reckless. I'm just jealous because I got the goods. Works for me. Keeps him from running home to mama before I'm through. So, we're not the ones trapped in here. They are? I could totally do even better next time.
Yeah!
have guessed this place was under the castle the whole time. Check out how big it is.
Big enough that you could keep any pet you wanted down here.
I think this might be a little much for your average pet. The size of animal it calls for probably doesn't...
Moles. Not what I expected to see this deep underground.
If they dig even deeper, it could be a problem. We gotta do something before they get the chance.
But now it's my turn.
Hey, no shoving!
Then stay out of my way.
Kagura! Damn it! This is what happens when you try to show off like that. You know I have no obligation to save you, right? Screw it! No more, please. What? What's going on? That should have healed you.
What's happened? My body is tearing apart.
Kagura!
You sure as hell ain't gonna die in a place like...
your true form?
Okay, I see where this is going. Eyes blood mixing with my own.
Whoa, this is fucking sweet! Oi! Mogra! Karoshite Yara!
Idea. If there ain't no exit, then we make one!
Lucky, where on earth are we?
No idea. I'm not all that concerned, though. Not about us, anyway.
But Sis could be in the same boat. Aya and Sis fell together, so I'm sure they're with one another right now.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about!
She could have gotten injured when they fell. No. The bigger concern is whether or not the two of them can keep from killing each other. We need to find them. We need to find them!
Calm down. It's okay. Sis may seem a little brash, but she's got a good head on her shoulders. Though, it's very nice to see just how much you care for Aya.
You shut your mouth! Come on, let's get moving!
Thank you.
myself.
Just getting warmed up!